Webster. Hold his mustache. And the problem. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. He 19 years old and he got his. Hey, I'm about to try to strike. He 5'10. He 5'10, I'm 6'3. Let's see if we can do this. Okay, alright, see? Okay. Okay.
Nice right hand. Kick early by the champion.
These guys are going at it right away, trading blows.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks. Landing it well tonight. Boom boom with a strong leg kick. Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here.
There we go. It doesn't affect those kicks. What the?
You could hear that one. Combination by the champion. There's the takedown. Got it.
No.
And he's got side control.
Can I get a submission, though? I thought I went somewhere.
Just over three now. Beautifully executed sweep. Nice sweep to get to top position.
I don't know how he got up.
Nice leg kick.
There we go.
Able to just get out of the way. Both men landing in that exchange. Another nice
kick. Oh my god.
Very solid. Good connection with the straight by Boom Boom. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. Man, he was looking for the knockout.
I'm chill.
To the body.
One more. Getting on my nerves, though.
That was a nice jab. Boom boom with the combination. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Nice leg kick right there. Great job blocking that punch.
I just do the same combo, I think, like seven times.
Excellent block. Nice uppercut by Boom Boom. He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Joe, we can see the game plan.
Well, I gotta chill, though. I don't want to get super rocked and end up losing.
Boom Boom gets caught by that kick to the body. He caught the kick. He's got heavy leg kicks. Straight right. Good job blocking the punch. Oh, double jab. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Joe, that's a great move catching the kick.
I'm telling you, this dude, Randy.
Round two.
He's running away the whole fight on the low. If I get knocked out by one of these kicks, yo.
He is dictating where the fight takes place. He is dominating the action. His striking looks outstanding. He's clearly winning this fight. And again he lands to the bottom.
He's not even doing nothing.
Boom, boom with the left. He caught him with the head kick.
Hold him.
Solid shot to the body. Powerful left hand. Big straight punch.
Hey, I'm catching him. Boom. As soon as he hit me with the kick. As soon as he do it, he can't block
nice
quick enough.
Really connecting with the punches. Joe really
got him. Come on, yo.
That's it. He's out. He's out.
Can't block quick enough. Something was holding RB and is backing up the whole fight. Like, come on, yo. I do that sometimes, but at least they're not going for a grapple or something, you feel me? But that was try to get into a clinch or something. I was eating them in his dome, you feel me?
Take a look at this from a different angle.
Hit him with that.
Still
Yeah, I finally got that one. I gotta do 18 fights and I leveled up. Do I got enough for a pack? I think so. Do I get a free pack? No. But I got 5,000, so I'm about to buy one anyway. What else I need to do? 18 fights, 60 transitions. Okay.